UTV baseball up in Amarillo, taking on West Texas A&M. They had the bases loaded with nobody out in the first. Darren Cook gets the strikeout, and then another strikeout for Cook. So still two outs, bases loaded for UTVB. Jonathan Bermudez tried to salvage something, but he grounds out to short, so the Buffs escape the jam there in the bottom of the first. Later on, next inning, a walk for West Texas. That loads the bases for them, and then Darius with the double, and that clears the bases. UTVB drops game 1, 5-1. WT takes game 2, 8-0.